Okay, where do I take this enchanted? In here. I pissed off a buddy of mine. He's super into astronomy and all sorts of things related to planets, to stars. And oh my god, he got so pissed. Like, yeah, it's a dwarf. They reclassified it because it's actually shrinking. And so due to classification purposes, it became, instead of a planet, it became a dwarf planet. It's, well, still, but apparently, terminology-wise, once it, like, shrinks to a certain threshold, it's not considered a true planet. Like, I don't know how you would view that, but that's, yeah. My friend just got really, really salty with me, and I'm like, yeah, it's a planet. He's like, no, it's not. It's not a planet. Like, dude, you are taking this way too soon. Just get it right! It's like, okay. No. It's not about the size, it's how you use it.
Bathroom break.
I swear to God, he's got it on a tracker. He's got it. He's got like a stopwatch. He's like, click. All right, here we go. I'll be right back. I got it. Got it. Okay. Maddie! Been a while. Sorry, RP. What did I miss? I would explain why mom was happy. Okay. All right, so. Which I gotta tweak this scream command a little bit. Because it is too loud. If you guys didn't notice, I tweaked the alert settings, that sort of thing. Welcome to the stream, by the way. All right, I'm gonna run down here. We might want to get a public safety announcement, just a small one. I scream. Sorry. Man, October's gonna suck. Because it is now confirmed, guys. I'm streaming 4 hours a day for October. So it is Horror Fest. I don't know, like Gamer Haze for like for a month? Like I basically you guys spend your points, you choose the games per day. I play them. They gotta be horror games because October. Yeah. Same here. Cricket, I wish we got a Wii U update, like a remaster, because that seems to be a thing nowadays. Everybody's gotta have a remaster. This is one of those where I'd love to have a remaster. I don't know where the hell I'm going. Like, I got an awesome sword, enchant it. I don't know where I gotta put it. Bit of a problem. I don't think guys normally have this issue, but you know. Pokemon fighting game. That's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna be probably a little bit tense, because a horror game every single day. 31 days? It's 30 days, 31 days. It's, well, either one of those. So yes, it is confirmed. I'm starting to... Details now have been hammered out. Everything's been basically hammered out. Yeah. Gosh. I am so missing stuff here. Like, I know what I need to do. And I am, well, confused. Heavily. Awesome sword, I don't know where to stick it. Just, I don't know. Problem. If anyone has any details or tips, hints, oh, hi. I don't want to hug. I would be super happy. Have I re-upped my life insurance for sudden heart attack? Yes. Yes, they actually said I couldn't up my, deductible, though. Book. Standard gaming logic. Find a wall and start touching things. I played. Yeah, I know. I'm like, I'm right there with you guys. I haven't touched this since the original, so it's. Oh, like I feel like this is something I gotta do. Wait a minute. Maybe. A little adorable thing here. Let's see what you can find, little friend. Can you go behind this? Can you go under this? Can you highlight it? Got it. Where's the button? I'm just gonna... Yeah! There we go. This game, okay. The Kickstarter for this game, I really wanted it to succeed, but it was a little unrealistic for one episode. It's like, what, 10 million for one episode? It's like, that's never gonna happen. Right away, buddy! I mean, I wanted it to happen, it just didn't seem realistic. Yes! August 8th? Whoa, that's actually way earlier. Way earlier than I was expecting, but hey, that works. June, July, August. Yeah. Shrine fashioned from distant human remains stands at the far end of the room. Arms of bone trestle is a scroll of paper, covered with arcane scribblings. Actually, think of Final Fantasy. I just started getting into Rumbleborn. Well, at least he's punctual. I gotta give him credit for that. That's very punctual. Alright. Not in any way SOL. Actually, Final Fantasy 9, I would love to have a remaster of that, and we might get it if, like, Final Fantasy 7's remastered as well. You know what? I'm gonna walk out. I'm gonna be smart. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, education. Here we go. Shield of glowing energy blocks Mike's progress forward. Two creatures behind the energy and shield appear to be generating the field itself. Alright, so what does bind do? Notes. Magic enables the caster to bind a creature with magic, forcing it to ally with them. Beat the other one! Do I need to have a stronger spell? I picked the wrong color. Never mind. I got it. I just gotta get enough mana by doing this. You know, this would make a lot more sense if I was actually colorblind. There we go! Or not. No, nuts. Do I need a stronger version of the spell? All right, so put that up. Pardon. Yay. Try this. How much mana do I gotta have? Okay, give me a second here, guys. Just gonna rotate. Okay. Funny, I don't recall ever doing this, but then I think I blocked this out. Like, that's probably what I did, is I probably blocked this whole thing out. Like, I never did this. Alright, Drago. Hopefully see you soon, buddy. There we go. Just strong enough for these guys to be like, you know what? Let's duke it out. I don't think you're friendly. And you are a hell of a lot weaker now. Why? You know what? Not gonna argue. Block of explosives probably left over from the war. Because that's stable. A former lumbus or plus of the detonators added and charge will explode. Detonator must have been in there. You know, I'm not a bomb expert. I don't claim to be a bomb expert. But I thought the chemicals found in, like, C4 actually erode over time. Which means that it's dangerous. Kind of what I thought. Alright, so I guess maybe nothing's here. Oh, SJ, I used a binding spell and turn the monster into a bitch. Okay, I don't have detonate. Yeah, all right. Baby bag bitch. Okay, so what can I mix this with? Oh, that doesn't work. Mix this with. Hey, mix it. Pistol ammo. No, I. No detonator. I can. My brain's not following this very well, apparently. I could almost. Oh, yeah, okay, so yeah, it explosives. Like, dynamite apparently becomes like nitroglycerin, and if it's, you know, tapped, it's insanely unstable. That sort of. Again, I find myself completely at a loss. I could have sworn I had to take the explosive, strap it there, and blow it up from afar. That doesn't seem to be the case. I can mix it, but I can't. But there was no detonator that they had there, so. Wants me to blow the bridge. That's cute. I don't know how to get to the bridge. I mean, it's that wall, but gotta be like an object, an item, something I'm missing. Gotta be. Come on. Just give me C4 and be like, all right, dude. I guess we are completely done with that room. Yeah, we are done with this room. clearly want me to find a detonator. Okay. Okay, so wait. Need the detonator. And you already have the explosive. It is on the ground right before that long corridor. As charged with electricity, it zaps you. It's easy to miss if you're not looking for it. Long corridor with electricity. Long corridor with electricity. Well, there was no long corridor with electricity, so... Wait, how big is the Harley Quinn DLC? Apparently it's on the ground somewhere, sitting there. Come on, buddy. Okay, that's actually not bad. Once you switch the, where the gun unloads, it's fine. But where is this detonator? Oh! Detonator. Oh, come on, man. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Look, these camera angles are royally screwing me. Apparently there's supposed to be walkway. The ground is electrified. To get to the detonator. Because I'm not seeing that. Can I jump down? Oh. I hate when I'm like looking for one random thing. Okay, give me a sec here. Eternal darkness. Detonator, and there's a video. Cool. All right. This is supposed to be 6 minutes long. I fucked up. Oh. Wait a minute. How did he? Okay, so he goes there. All right, I know what I'm doing wrong. Would never have thought it though. I need to perceive something differently. It's literally the wall that seems slightly strange that there's like nothing there. Yeah, it's a door. It's actually a door, it's just a door. And I just didn't have the vision on. Sorry about that, guys. Down here, I'm gonna heal up while I can. Baby heal. You're welcome, SJ. You have a great night. Thanks for stopping by. Down here, over here, and we go reveal, and this is gonna be a door. I think this is the right spell. Hey, or not? Which one? Oops, hang on. Okay. Nope, botching this. All right. Okay. It's gotta be. One of these spells is gonna open up this doorway. It's got it, like that's the. Like there was a doorway here. Come on, there's a doorway. Why does that show for him and not for me? Oh, come on. Door.